Well, welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to tell you, my friend, that how torch converter files. And torch converter is really very critical part in every automatic transmission car or truck, and also in these lorries and bigger trailers what use this automatic transmissions. And this is really now torch converter, and this is like this automatic transmission clutch. And how these torch converter files? Firstly, if we have low amount of automatic transmission fluid, then it happens that this torch converter, what I have now open, this is one part, I have cut, this part belongs in here, in that way, there happens so that when these areas are shortage and empty, and there is no automatic transmission fluid, what normally means that this area is full of this fluid. And now I a little bit grind in their fluid that we can see that what is this idea. And this area means that normally all of these holes are full of that liquid. And this torch converter files if we drive without automatic transmission fluid. This is first thing, because these parts are all time moving when our engine is running. Because this part in here, it has been connected by and through these bolts to our engine's crankshaft. This crankshaft flywheel. And flywheel is moving and doing rotation all time in idle speed. In that way it moves, like in idle speed is 800 revs, then this part moves 800 rotation per minute. And it is very fast, this movement. And that's when we look in this torch converter's inside area, and if we can see that it is empty, that there is no any this automatic transmission fluid, what goes, by the way, in this hole in here, this automatic transmissions oil pump also moves this oil in here, and it goes through that area, and it goes also same way back in here. And that's, there is constantly this fluid rotation inside in this automatic transmission clutch, this torch converter. And that's if we have low amount of this automatic transmission fluid, then it is guarantee that these bearings, we can see in here, there's many of these roll bearings in here. Let's go to look. In here we can see that there is really small bearings what keeps these all plates in just in tight package. And these bearings what are in here and in here and in here in deeper, they will be damaged. And then when these parts damage, then there is so hard friction that these parts are stuck, and then this our torch converter, it is bad. And we need to replace new torch converter. And these parts are quite expensive, and that's check also and always that you have enough this automatic transmission fluid inside in your gearbox, because then this part files. And also if we have low amount of this automatic transmission fluid, then this torch converter don't operate, it operate only partially, because in that inner area this must be to be full of this oil, this transmission fluid, because these plates moves this automatic transmission, and they like throws this fluid very high speed to these solid plates in here. Here we can see that these plates moves all time, and they are like these airplanes, these turbines, engine turbines, these inner areas parts. And that there must be always to be this fluid, that when these parts are moving like 6000 revs, then they send this oil in here, and then these parts start to rotate in that way, and then our gearbox starts to move, and then our truck or this car moves in forward or reverse. Okay, and that is this point that how torque converter fires. In otherwise, if we use very good quality this automatic transmission fluid, and when we replace this regularly, then this part is really durable, because this part lasts really long time. Okay, that was the information that how torque converters fires. Okay, good. And thank you, my friend, for watching.